minister the church he opened his mouth, and the Lord filled him with the spirit of wisdom and understanding, and clothed him in a robe of glory. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord be with you. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most great fault. Therefore, I ask that Mary of the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who made St. Thomas Aquinas outstanding in his zeal for holiness and the study of sacred doctrine, grant us, we pray, that we may understand what he taught and imitate what he accomplished. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the letter to the Hebrews. Through the blood of Jesus, we have the right to enter the sanctuary by a new way which he has opened for us, a living opening through the curtain, that is to say, his body. And we have the supreme priest over all the house of God. So as we go in, let us be sincere in heart and filled with faith, our minds sprinkled and free from any trace of bad conscience, and our bodies washed with pure water. Let us keep firm in the hope we profess, because the one who made the promise is faithful. Let us be concerned for each other, to stir response in love and good works. Do not stay away from the meetings of the community, as some do, but encourage each other to go. The more so as you see the day drawing near. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Responsorial Psalm. Such are the men who seek your face, O Lord. The Lord is the earth and its fullness, the world and all its peoples. It is he who set it on the seas, on the waters he made it firm. Such are the men who seek your face, O Lord. Who shall climb the mountain of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place? The man with clean hands and pure heart, who desires not worthless things. Such are the men who seek your face, O Lord. He shall receive blessings from the Lord and reward from the God who saves him. Such are the men who seek him, seek the face of the God of Jacob. Such are the men who seek your face, O Lord. Gospel affirmation.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
You will shine in the world like bright stars, because you are offering it the word of life.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with
you. Spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus said to the crowd, "Would you bring in a lamp to put it under a tub or under the bed? Surely we'll put it on the lampstand. For there is nothing hidden, but it must be disclosed. Nothing kept secret, except to be brought to light. If anyone has ears to hear, let him listen to this." He also said to them, "Take notice of what you are hearing. The amount you measure out is the amount you will be given, and more besides. For the man who has will be given more. From the man who has not, even what he has will be taken away." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The example of St. Thomas Aquinas is set before us today as we take up our daily tasks, and so we pray. We pray for that wisdom which comes from the Lord. May we treasure it in our minds and hearts. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
The people tell of the wisdom of the saints. May that wisdom ever abide with those who lead God's people. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
May all those who are entrusted with teaching the young not grow weary of this task, especially in these difficult times for educators. May they pass on to others the precious gift of wisdom. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We pray for all our own intentions. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We pray for all who have died. Remember Pedro Costa, whose first anniversary is today, and the anniversaries of Sarah Ann Lavin, Sarah Johnson, Francis Douglas, Veronica McKeown, and Joseph Hannity. May their souls and the souls of all the faithful departed,
for the mercy
of God, rest in peace. Amen. Let us pray. Lord our God, may the light of your only ones inspire us to greater endeavor in the service of your people. May our life be abundant in good works through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth, mortal human hands, and will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for the good of all of his holy church.
May the sacrifice which we gladly present on the feast day of Blessed Thomas Aquinas be pleasing to you, O God, for taught by him we too give ourselves entirely to you in praise. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with
your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Come up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as on the festival of St. Thomas Aquinas, you bid your church rejoice, so too you strengthen her by the example of his holy life, teach her by his word of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise without, as without end we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth, for good or glory,
Hosanna in the highest.
Blessed
is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Hosanna
in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, in all you have created. Right, we give you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and work of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy, and you never cease to gather a people to yourself. Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory. Especially the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Joseph, her venerable spouse, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with St. Thomas Aquinas and with all the saints, on whose constant intercession in your presence, we rely for unfailing help. May this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth with your servant Francis, our Pope, and him, our Bishop, with assistant Bishop Michael, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. To our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are pleasing to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen. At the same time, the man of the form of divine teaching, we dare to say, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
The kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. The Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. the Lamb of God, who took away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord,
I am not worthy that he should come under my roof,
but only
say the word and my soul shall be healed. And for you at home, we pray the act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacraments. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you are already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated. Let us pray. Through Christ the teacher, O Lord, instruct those who feed with Christ the living bread, that on the feast day of Blessed Thomas Aquinas, they may learn your truth and express it in works of charity. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace and stay safe.
Thanks be to God.